Hi, we're the Whitest Kids, and we've been doing this show for 4 years now.
That's 28 years in dog years.
Sam, whatever. Ron, can you tighten up a bit? The reason we wanted to talk to you today is because there's a handful of sketches that we've wanted to do since the very beginning of the show, but we just never quite had the budget to do them.
Yeah, making a television show is pretty expensive.
Even one as shitty looking as ours.
And that's where you come into play.
You can help us achieve our wishes.
Timmy, can you tighten up a little more? If you have any of the following items and would like to donate them, please contact us because we feel we could put them to good use.
Here's what we need.
A convertible Ferrari. 2 NASA spacesuits. A life-size catapult. A dog that poos on command. A dog that appears to get grossed out on command. Parachutes that fit dogs. A helicopter. A robot maid. A robot maid of chocolate. Weed. A miniature scale replica of the House of Congress. 100 cat-sized business suits. 100 well-behaved cats. A barbecue grill. A motorcycle. A motorcycle jump. A motorcycle instructor. A horny elephant. A sexy zebra. Elephant condoms. Zebra beer. A huge bed. A baby that knows how to talk and is cool with cussing. Another baby that smokes cigars. A baby bar. A baby that looks like Woody Harrelson. Rhea Perlman's phone number. A book on ending sketches. Or even a pamphlet on ending sketches, really. Just anything that would help us out in the ending sketches department. I mean, is now a good time to end the sketch? What about now? Right here seems good to me. But I don't know. I think right here will do just fine. No, that didn't seem right. When I just said that didn't seem right, that actually seemed like a good place to end it. But it seemed weird to end it saying that. Ah, crap.